Over the course of the next year, we're going to be exploring life at an elementary school in North Minneapolis, and we are calling it Lessons from Lucy Laney.
Well, tonight we look at it through art, a project that pairs kindergartners with a mission to make sure art really does imitate life in their community. Here's Lindsay Siebert and photojournalist Ben Garvin.
Always make sure that everyone feels like they're represented in the books, because when I grew up, that was not the case, because I felt like the stories didn't have pictures of people that looked like me on there. Nobody was talking about a Latina girl. No. No one was talking about a brown kid or black kid.
Thank you, Exeter.
It's freezing out here.
Hey, we have the artist who painted this beautiful mural. Her name is Melody Strong. I say you two, say Melody Strong.
Melody Strong.
So I drew it, and kids help me paint it. So it's not just me that does this work, it's all you guys. So I always incorporate the community, because that's very important to me.
How do you paint with a paintbrush?
You just gotta be really careful and take your time. I want them to also know where these murals come from. It comes from their voice. I think all kids have something to say, and they say the most beautiful, funny, crazy thoughts that sometimes we lose when we grow up. It's important to me that they have a voice and that they contribute to what they see around their neighborhood.
It's usually the simplest questions. How do you paint with a paintbrush? And then you tell them, like, cool, we'll go at it.
You have lots of experience with the little ones, because we send you into schools all the time to talk to them.
They do, and for the same reasons that you just heard from our friends at Lucy Laney, they're honest.
Yes.
And they tell you what's on their minds and how they feel, and we need that kind of honesty and innocence and simplicity right now, and we need to listen. That's my my word of advice to all, is to listen to the littles.
Well, and Ben Garvin and Lindsay Siebert will be continuing to bring us stories from Lucy Laney for the next year. It's an ambitious project, and they're doing one heck of a job, and we really appreciate it. And a lot of those stories will live right here on our 6:30 show. So
yeah, and that's one that I've gotten the most feedback on,
I think,
from people, or when is the next Lucy Laney story? When's the next Lucy Laney story? So we're glad to bring them to you. Have a great weekend. We'll see you later.